do probiotics actually help in ulcerative colitis? And if they do, which one? Now, that has to be one of the most common questions I get asked all the time. Now, let's start with a study that I bet you haven't heard about. It's called Gut 108. It's a study that they used 17 probiotic strains and they tested it in mice with colitis. The results? Fantastic. It worked better than some medicines at reducing inflammation. So when the right strains are present, the gut can really respond. Sadly, we're still waiting for some human studies of that trial. But we do have evidence of some specific probiotics that do work in humans as well. Like for instance, VSL3, when added to your 5-ASA treatment, works to double remission rates in mild to moderate UC. But the real standout that I really like is E. coli Nissle 1917. Now, multiple studies have shown it as effective as mesalazine, like 5-ASA products that people take. It's even listed in some very, very famous European guidelines like ECCO, that you can use it in place of 5-ASA products to start with. So what does all of this really tell us? It tells us that the gut microbiome matters, okay, more than we can think. It's true, we don't have all the answers yet, but what we are seeing over and over again is that the right microbes can reduce inflammation. But remember this, the biggest tool you have to shape your gut environment and your microbiome is your diet. Every single meal you eat influences your microbiome. And your microbiome responds